Yeah, so when she was discharged from the hospital in 2016, it was springtime. We knew that she was going to be in a wheelchair, so we had to buy a vehicle. In the back of our minds, we knew by choosing the minivan, we may have to convert it at some point. But we didn't need to make that leap yet because nobody knew. And honestly, conversion to me, I thought it was $5,000-$10,000 at the max. I did not realize that this is an incredible expense and they don't finance. But it's starting to get wearing our bodies down with us lifting her every day. Everywhere she goes, we have to lift her or push her in the wheelchair. And then, you know, lifting her in the van, lifting the wheelchair in and out of the van. So she's 50 pounds, the wheelchair weighs, you know, 70, 75 pounds. So doing that, you know, six times a day is just, it's more than we can take at this point.